Alright, you are first because if I would hurt you, everyone would really upset at me because you are a lady, you're beautiful. If I would hurt him, no one wouldn't care. Because he's a man. Alright, it's okay. Alright, closer to each other now, closer to each other. The big finale. If you do speak English, I'll jump over them. Alright, closer to each other, you are the last. Don't worry, he's safe. It's my manager. You know who I am? I am your real dad. No, I'm joking, I'm your mommy. Alright, okay, now I have to fix the big problem here because it was too close. And I took it show. That's another joke. Alright, I'm sorry about the jokes, they are not really good. If you don't get all of the jokes, that's because they are not funny. But alright, I'll get the bike ready at the finale. Get your camera ready too. One more thing, when I will ask you for a slow hand clap like this, not yet, when I will ask you, don't stop clapping, because if you will stop clapping, they will stand up because they will think it's over and no one wants it. Alright, so when I ask you, don't stop clapping. Alright, with a bit of practice, it's for safety, Jason. So here you go. Copy me. Look at that practice. You're gonna die. Pay attention. Now different from the beginning. Alright, focus. Perfect. Alright. Do you think they are ready?
Yes.
You bastards. The reason why we practicing this is because yesterday one volunteer did this. Today I'm still here, but the volunteer is not here. I always use different volunteers. Alright, one more time. Last time all together. Left one.
Oh yes.
Okay, one more time. Those are the best volunteers I've ever had this show. Hey! I think they are ready now. Alright, so one simple rule for you. Don't move. Because if you will move, you will die. I can't believe this, no one is trying to stop me. Just joking. So let's must see all tourist locations. Alright. Let's just do this. Just in the end of the show, one more last thing. Let me just say one more last thing before the finale. In the end of the show, just remember, I'll be standing with my helmet like this and I will be asking for money. Wow, that's never happened before. You are the best guy I've had. So just remember, if you don't know how much to give, it really doesn't matter. Just remember, the money is not even for me, it's for my son. Are you happy about it? If you don't know how much to give, tourists, this is how the £1 looks like in London. But thanks a lot for helping me, thanks for helping me with the show. I'll give you £5. £5, everyone.
Yes.
Because he was amazing. £5. Because he helped me to do this show. He pushed his father. £5.
Yes.
So in the end of the show, if you don't have a £5, this boy. Alright, no more messing around. The finale. Just in the end of the show, just remember, if you like the show, keep it with the tradition. If you like the show, you pay. If you don't like the show, you pay. If you don't want to pay, please pay. So if you don't pay now, you'll pay later. Alright, no more messing around the finale. Hope you guys enjoyed the show. It was 40 minutes off of my time, so hope you really like it. Have you enjoyed the show, everyone? Yes.
Yes.
Oh my God, two people. Have you enjoyed the show?
Yes.
Are you going to pay for the show?
Yes.
Someone said no. At least you're honest. If you don't have any money, don't panic. Watch the finale. The show is on me. If you do have some, if you would give me £10, it would really make my day. Guys, lady ignoring me on phone. Get out the way. This man is really dangerous. Okay, I think I'm ready. Guys, don't move. stand up, you are alive. So if you are alive, everyone. Thanks everyone. Thanks buddy, thanks for volunteering, thanks a lot. Oh my god. Thank you very much, thank you, thanks buddy, thanks. Don't worry, I won't chase anyone. That's me, just thanks. Thanks everyone for stopping and watching my show. And just remember, the exit is here. I won't chase anyone for money. Thank you very much.